Gotta see Matt Slaw.
40.1 was the first one. She's got to beat 40.1.
Well done, that's really good.
She's on.
Well done.
So next to go, we have number 737, Time Will Tell, and Kayla Bolstro. Well, that's a very fast time for time with... So next year we have number 736, Govison Queen of Hearts and Lorne Kenno.
No. Huh?
Is the bottom part of this, or is it all like that?
Something like that.
That's 4-4 to number 736, Dennis and Queen of Hearts.
Thank you.
time of 29.2.
What a good four. I'm imagining. I think someone like Mel James, you see, she's a...
Next go, we have Time Will Tell and Layla Ballstone.
She's on my subcommittee, but every committee member has a subcommittee. So I've had her on my
subcommittee.
Good boy.
Julie's very good as a long committee member as well. She and I are doing an application for a long committee member.
Shit. She's never usually doesn't
do something. I'm not jumping at
she doesn't do 90 usually. This is her first 90, I think. It's the last.
Yeah, it needs to slow down.
Yeah.
Because if you hit them and you take the pole out in front, you can have awful accidents.
Well done, Kayla.